I want people to see it's not easy when you need to be grasping for a breath. It's not easy when you can't breathe well. We take it for granted every day, but it is what it is, and it's one of the symptoms that we face. I don't have it to an extent that I need hospitalization, so I'm very grateful for that.
You too. Another good day. Just take care of yourself. You know, take care of the family, take it serious, take these things serious. I know, some people think because I'm young and I'm strong, and because I get cussed out to tell people to use face masks. I get cussed out to work. I get cussed out by patients who tell me, no need to do this, or because here you don't have to wear masks and thing. I get cussed out because I tell them no wear masks when they put on the workplace. Use on a mask, take care of yourself, take on your vitamins. You will not think about it. If you don't care about yourself, think about your family, think about your neighbor, think about your friend, think about anybody who you encounter. Listen to Dr. Manza, I don't even know what he needs to have. Just take care of yourself, people, please. Just take care of yourself. You understand me? Just take care of yourself.